guys, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Mystery Dark Game Red Rescue. On the last episode, we just get through the Frosty Four, sorry about that. Just getting a little bit tired, but anyway, I'm on the off right now. Okay, now I think we're reaching to the pit. Now let's keep going. Frosty Grotto. Yeah, there's a lot of snow. And of course, if I do remember, Ice-type Pokemon will get faster. Okay, I think there are only 3 floors, so I'm exploring all these floors before reaching to the peak. Orangeberry, take out Metan. Okay, so that means... Okay, that's kinda sad. I don't think there are ice Pokemon on here. But anyway, let's keep going. If there are no ice Pokemon, then they don't have trouble with me. Because I'm a fire type, of course. Okay, second floor. Wow, a lot of money. There's still snowing. Okay, that should do it. Wow, that's not that bad at this point. So yeah, I can take you out with my blade wheel. Okay, more money around here. I don't think there are other useful items around here. Let's see. Going this way? Nope! There's nothing else! Well, let's go to the third floor! I don't think I think this is my big bad anyway. I think it's floor 5, if I don't mistake. That was that bad of me because then Dimitri plays on the pick, there are only 3 floors and I think there are 5 floors in here. Anyway, and yeah, of course, when you reach the peak, you will see some clear gummies around here. Yeah, and blue gummies also. So much defense. That should do it. Okay. My defense. Okay, there has to be something more around here. Nope. Well, let's keep going. Yep, 5 floors. More snow. You know what? I'll get all these gummies to Rose. Yep. Oh yeah. But anyway, I think she has the IT to dodge more now. That's great. Ow. Wow, only 1 damage to take down and he took 9. But I'm looking for more items. Revivers are nice. There might be more items around here. He needs to go. Maybe I'm going to take down his knockout. Okay, they should do it, but anyway, let's go to the pick on this floor. Yup, we have traveled it. You said it, girl. Articuno. Will ya? You two can run away from me right now before I kill you one shot. Combo. Now, well, thank God that we had the skills to dodge more. Well, that should do it. Rose, you don't have, you didn't get even hit. I'm the only one who got hit. Okay, that should do it. Dark Knight, your call? And so, after getting the Frosty Forest Kirby's team, headed further north. Yeah, a lot of things. I think they're heading for North Pole. But anyway, that will be for this episode. Leave comments, subscribe, like, hope you enjoyed the video. We'll see you on the next episode. Let's play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Rescue Team. We'll see you guys.